You always knew you'd end up down here, little crab. Though you knew not of this place's existence, you felt it pull on you. Each day, you woke up, lived another day of your empty life, and returned to sleep. You felt the spiral draw you closer, and you knew what lay at its center. This is what you earned for your indolence. This is what you always deserved. And you are past the event horizon. Whether you leave this place or not, the spiral has you now. And your body will be the final thing it kills. You have only one chance to escape its jaws. One option alone awaits you for salvation. Me.
And you're certain we're going the right way?
How should I know? Think I spend my weekends here, do you?
Well, then what the shuck am I still paying you for? Matter of fact, we're in this mess cause you couldn't defeat a damn lobster. Good for nothing. I should have left you on the seabed where I found you, you little...
You. Enjoying the spoils, are you, lad? Proud of what you've done?
Look, man, I don't want anything from you. Please just leave me alone. I don't want to fight anymore.
Please leave me alone. I don't want to fight anymore.
But fight ye did. Just like me. Just like old Inkerton. And down here we've both drifted. Two worthless sinners. Right where we belong. The bottom of the train! Let's face hell together! Don't make it easy on me!
Thank you.
sound of a cracking shell. It never gets old. Roland, you bastard. Seems I'm as worthless as you.
Thank you. Thank you.